Hi, I'm David Holt, your host for the American Storytelling Series. You know, storytelling is an exciting act of creation for both the teller and the listener. In this series, we've brought together the finest storytellers in America to share their favorite tales with you. The stories are as diverse and colorful as the tellers themselves. In this volume, you'll see three stories. The first story is a contemporary version of an old favorite, Hansel and Gretel. It's told by Ed Stivender, a storyteller from Philadelphia. Ed's unique blend of humor and drama create a special kind of telling. Next is Brother Blue from Cambridge, Massachusetts. Brother Blue calls himself a street poet. He's telling a story he wrote called Miss Wunderlich. It's about love and self-respect. The third story is a humorous tale called Frogs Dodge City, written and told by J. O'Callahan, a master storyteller from Boston. So sit back and let your imagination enter the world of storytelling.
Anybody out there have a brother or a sister? Lucky duck. Do you always get along with them? Well, this story is about a brother and a sister that got along pretty well. Hansel and Gretel were brother and sister, and they loved each other very much. They loved each other very much. They lived by the side of a deep, dark forest, and of love their neighbors, they were the poorest, but they loved each other very much. Their father was a woodcutter, which is a hard job that doesn't pay much money. So Hansel and Gretel were always poor. They never had quite enough to eat. When their mother died, the family fell on hard times. And one day, their father brought home a stepmother to help take care of Hansel and Gretel. Now, stepmothers are funny things. Sometimes it's the best thing that can happen to a family. And other times it's a step in the wrong direction. Well, in this case, Hansel and Gretel's stepmother didn't appreciate Hansel and Gretel. Perhaps she was jealous of the love that their father had for them. Whatever the reason, she was always critical of the children. And one evening, after Hansel and Gretel had had dinner and were upstairs trying to get to sleep, they heard their stepmother talking to their father.
These children eat too much. We've got to get them out of here. These children eat too much. We're going to take them to the woods and leave them there where the wolves and bears can care for them. We can't care for them here, husband.
Upstairs, Hansel and Gretel were listening. And Gretel said to Hansel, Hansel, are you afraid? And Hansel said, well, if you pretend that you're not afraid, then I'll pretend that I'm not afraid, and we can pretend that we're not afraid together. What do you think? You pretend that you're not afraid, and I'll pretend that I'm not afraid. We can pretend that we're not afraid together. And it worked, because when you're not afraid, you can think clearly. And Hansel came up with a great idea. Listen to this, Gretel. Tomorrow, when we go into the forest, we'll take pieces of bread and drop crumbs along the trail so that tomorrow night, when the moon comes shining bright, we can follow the pieces of bread back home. What do you think?
Oh, Hansel, I'm so glad you're my brother. Oh, Gretel, I'm glad you're my sister.
Hansel and Gretel
were brother and sister, and they loved each other very much. The next morning, they heard their stepmother coming up the stairs. Children, time to get up, get dressed, brush your teeth, wash your face. Time to go to the woods. Here's a piece of bread for each of you. Don't eat it all at once. We're going to be in the woods for a long time. Step lively now, children. And so the children followed their stepmother and father into the woods, leaving crumbs every couple of yards or so on the trail, so that that night when the moon came shining bright, they could find their way back home. Finally, they found themselves in the center of that deep, dark forest. And their stepmother said, children, sit down beneath this tree. Your father and I are going further on, and we'll return later, much later. And so Hansel and Gretel were alone beneath that tree. The sun went down, and the sky got dark, but there was no moon. And Hansel said to Gretel, Gretel, are you afraid? And Gretel said, well, if you pretend that you're not afraid, then I'll pretend that I'm not afraid, and we can pretend that we're not afraid together. All of a sudden, they heard a voice. Who are you? They looked up, and there were two yellow eyes staring down at them. My name's Hansel. This is my sister Gretel.